Hey, everybody. Hope you are doing well. Okay, it's time we go back to the Journey Frontiers album, and we hear a bit more mature version of the band, if you will. You can hear in this one, you know, by comparison to earlier Journey songs, how Steve Perry's voice is a little bit lower pitch. It's a little bit deeper and even to a certain extent, a little more powerful to a point. But this song really is just, it's a rock song. So Neil Schon's guitar playing definitely stands out.
Yeah.
So not exactly the song that made me fall in love with Neil Schon's guitar playing, but it's not too far out there. You know, I've listened to a lot of Journey over the years, I can honestly say they're probably one of the first, well, easily one of the first five bands that I distinctly remember wanting to hear over and over again. And as I've said it in other videos, the very first album I ever purchased with my own money as a little kid was the Journey Escape album. And when the Frontiers album came out, that was relatively early on in my record buying career too, if you can call it a career. Yeah, I was enamored for quite a number of years with Journey, and Neil Schon's guitar playing was definitely an influence of mine. I've since, you know, my personal tastes have changed a bit, and so Journey has slipped back in my my music loving priorities. But there's always been this major soft spot in my heart for the band, and I especially love, you know, like the Evolution, Escape, and Frontiers era of the band, and so there'll always be songs on there that I will just automatically go to. And I've said it before, I'll say it again, my favorite Journey song is Mother, Father, Sister, Brother. That to me is the absolute pinnacle of the band. Complete, you know, amazing vocals, killer guitar playing, Ross Ventrone on the bass, just doing what he has to do perfectly to hold everything together. Steve Smith on the drums, just crushing it. And of course, Jonathan Cain's soulful piano playing and keyboard playing on that. That's my personal favorite. But a song like this just reminds me of how amazing Neil Schon's both taste and flavor of guitar playing is iconic. But then you've got Steve Perry's voice over it that's just strong and a little burly, and then also just soaring at the same time. And that's a rare combination in a vocalist. Not often do you get somebody who can sing with the power and flavor and soul and yet still hit all of the notes with breath and energy, quite the way Steve Perry does it. Anyway, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate you and I wish you all well. Take care.